Okay, so today, guys, I'm gonna show you all the troops in the builder place, not the regular island. So, here we go. First, there's the raged barbarian. He's like the regular barbarian, just raged. Then there's the sneaky archer. She can't get attacked for 3 seconds when you place her down and does more damage. Then there's the boxer giant, does more damage and stronger but slower. Then there's the beta minion. He glows in the dark, does more damage and is way more faster. Then there's a bomber. He's instead of the wall breaker, he does way more damage. And he doesn't have to go straight in contact. He can throw his bombs. Then there's the baby dragon. He's in the regular island too. He's pretty good. I'd say you can use him. Then there's the cannon cart. Not my favorite. Kind of bad. But you could use him. He's just like a moving cannon. Then there's the night witch. Like the regular witch, just summons bats. Then there's a dropship. Instead of a balloon that drops bombs, it drops skeletons. Then there's the P.E.K.K.A. I mean the Super P.E.K.K.A. He's electrical. He has less health and less damage than the regular P.E.K.K.A. But when he dies, he explodes into a really good explosion. Then there's the hog glider, which glides over everything and explodes into a regular hog rider. And that's all of the troops in the regular builder place. There's also the battle machine. It's just a builder inside a battle machine. It's not that good. There's a clock tower that just speeds up stuff. And then a gem mine. And that's all for the builder place.